freaking did it.
I did it.
Niecy, just a couple nights ago, you were talking about how this town used to just label you as the funny girl.
Yeah.
What does this award mean for you now?
It means everything. Yeah. I feel like I am fully seen by my peers. Mm. You know what I mean? And to receive this award from Quinta and Marla Gibbs, I'm telling you something. My head is about to pop off.
Look, I watched you sign your name right there.
Yes, it was very dramatic.
So wild. Okay, so now that you've got this, what's next in your mind? I know you probably can't even process the future right now because the present is so strong.
I'm going skinny dipping tonight.
Okay.
Fun fact.
Just you and the Emmy.
Oh, no, and my better half.
And your better half.
Yeah, and this will be the witness.
I don't think she'll talk.
Nah. Mm-mm.
Well, congratulations. More continued success your way. You're the bomb.
Thank you.
Yes.